What a mess.
If you kill that
What news you got?
Heads up, Chief.
You'll tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
This path won't end well for you, mate. Thank you from the...
To my side.
Would you step me up?
Why not?
How are you today?
Cool, Sifa.
We've been challenged. Jacob, we need your help to firm our hold.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look, Sharpie's a bit sadistic.
Come on.
as of this moment, you all work for us.
Hello, Fry.
I need a wee bit of advice. Days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
Gives you an undeniable air of joie de vivre.
I know everyone.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glaikit laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
you think will happen, really?
There he is, the rascal.
You damn pillock.
Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
She's right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
Whole gang out to get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Thank you.
That's that then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Looking lovely today, Evie. Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life, and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne. Careful there!
And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Draw and shoot!
The Drive Woman is here!
blinded?
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
What are we supposed to do with papers?
Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
Up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
I must say.